Jack, you made it. Well done.
Huh? Lord Lucian? Well, what are you doing here?
Actually, I am here for the same reason as you.
Huh? You mean...
Yes, I have come to help Ridley.
Really? That's great. But have you seen Cross or the Silver Dragon?
No, neither of them.
Really? That's strange.
But listen to me. According to my investigation, Ridley's consciousness has been overtaken by the elf within her.
I knew it.
Do not despair, Jack. It is not too late to save her.
Really? We can still help?
Yes, she isn't lost to us yet. But we must have your strength if we are to help her.
Just tell me what I have to do. I'll do anything you say.
Thank you, Jack. We don't have a moment to spare. We have to hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Wiped out by Lucian, the Silver Dragon!
The dragon?
Dear old dear, you talk far too much, little man.
Cross! You killed him.
Jack, I am most grateful for your help. Thank you so much. Against Ridley while she was the vessel. But you gave me the opportunity to strike. I owe it all to you, my friend. You should rejoice, Jack. The gold dragon Quasar is dead. Humanity is free of the menace. Humanity has won. We have built a new cosmic order.
Humans, you shall live. You shall live until the end of the world itself.
You'll pay for this?
Why do you grow angry with me? I have given humanity exactly what it deserves.
Why did you kill Ridley?
The girl received the transpiritation. She chose to serve as the vessel for the Gold Dragon. She became the enemy of all humanity.
You murderer! Ridley was human too! Dragon! You will pay for this!
You must not pay money for your life if you're drawing a sword against me. But that's what you want. You will taste the power of the Silver Dragon. Then, you and your anger and despair and regret get burned together in hell!
Ha! Yeah.